Guys are competing. That's the biggest thing. Guys are competing. They want to win.
Now, how have you done it?
I've held my own, okay. As I should. But we got some talented guys, so they'll get a spot here and there. But one on one is my game.
Okay.
What was the toughest thing about the
dynamic? Oh, it's been great. You know, they complement each other perfectly. They both are really good leaders on the court, and they both know where to be, whether they have the ball or don't. And that's the biggest thing that's been helping them, you know, work together and play together. And they're both really talented players. So it doesn't matter if Tyus is on the ball or Brendan's on the ball. They both know how to play off of each other, and they've learned how to do that this summer, which is really going to help our team.
What does it take for an older guy to welcome in a guy like Tyus who's so talented? Like, what kind of mindset do you have to welcome him in and embrace him?
You have to be confident in yourself first of all. And you know, it's great that Quinn has, you know, that confidence. Quinn knows who he is as a person and as a player. And so welcoming Tyus is easy. Tyus is really, really good. And all our freshmen are. Our freshmen are ahead of the curve. And our guys, you know, our returning guys are confident enough in themselves that, you know, welcoming them in is nothing. You know, it's great. And it's great to have them because they're going to be really good and really key for us this year.
So I ask this jokingly, now that you're a captain and K's all military and all, do you demand salutes from your teammates?
No, I don't. And the reason is because we have so many leaders on this team. So you know, me and Quinn are the captains, but Marshall's a great leader on this team. And you know, guys lead in different ways, in different parts of the court, in their own different styles. So that's good to, you know, that me and Quinn are leaders, but we have so many different leaders on this team. It's going to be great.
When did you first learn that you were captain? Just walk us through that. How did that happen?
I learned yesterday in a meeting, okay. And I have been trying to, you know, lead that role as a leader, you know, well before that. But you know, I learned yesterday, and I was thrilled. It was unbelievable. You know, it was a crazy feeling of emotions. You know, to, you know, have that recognition from the coaches and from my teammates that, you know, I can help lead this team to do great things this year.
And you're just a junior. Does that make you feel a little old now?
It happened so fast. You know, just a couple months ago, and I was one of the young guys. But having such a big class, a freshman, you know, you find out that, you know, you can lead them really quickly, you know, because they all, you know, depend on you. They all look up to you. You know, they're asking you to do things or how things work, and you're like, hey, I have been around. I know this, you know, even better than I thought I did. And, you know, helping them really helps you see that, you know, it's your time to be a leader, and you're an upperclassman now, and you can help the young guys.